In the recessively inherited ataxia, both parents are carriers of the mutated gene. The child has a 25% chance of having ataxia, or a 50% chance of being a carrier of ataxia, or a 25% chance of being neither the carrier or being affected. Imagine that